Was supposed to be here, it either evaporated or something pushed it into the water.
Wait, aren't you Kyle Crane, the man the farmers are all whispering about? Great to meet you. Hello. What I have for sale you can't find on a farm. Thank you.
Anybody home?
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of fieldwork are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the fieldwork that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee. Get your electricity back, Attila. Now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
Attila.
Describe it, please.
It's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever. You say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Oh.
Okay. One of those monoliths was supposed to be here. It either evaporated or something pushed it into the water.
Can anyone hear me? Is anybody there? Help! We're trapped! We're in a house near the river. I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please! Anybody there? Please! Help us! I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please! Help us! Anyone!
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added a mirror. Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was, like, a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Thank you. now, Attila. One wrong move and I'm a dead man.
But do you see anything?
Later, man. Seriously. All right. There's a painting. It's a person with a sun for a head, and there's a woman. I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No. Should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, Mr. Crane. This is very important.
Attila, I found this pole with... I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. There's a mask in here, too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out, the engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, We'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell
everything you. That's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example?
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
What the? Did you hear? There's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabat's stuff ended up down in a cave. I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
That's the end of it, then. Don't you dare go in there yourself. Death.
Wait, I think I heard something. tell Jazeera about this. Here's your mask, Attila. I don't know if it's gonna help with anything.
Listen, the Mother's obsessed with this prophecy. When the world is ravaged by plague, when darkness devours the earth, when men are as beasts to one another, when humanity shall be struck by corruption of both flesh and soul, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him, and through him will he speak, and his voice shall be the light and the healing. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. On every remaining painting, the God of the Sun, or a priest attempting to summon him, wears a mask like that one. So, yes, Mr. Crane, I believe you've helped me plenty.
You need anything else?
Only time and peace. I have to write everything down. I'll let the Acolytes know that you've helped me. Thank you, Mr. Crane. I'll call you the moment I'm done.
See you tomorrow, then.
You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.